Hey, what's going on out there, folks? Welcome to Raj 2019. My name is Matt Stick. I am your host, well, one of your hosts for this auspicious Columbus Major. We're going to get started on with a little DOA today.
Until you break. I hope to
I'm going to do my best to commentate because we have no commentary lined up for this, but here we go. All right, so SS89 playing Nico, Juby being Christy. All right, solid pop-up. Oh, all the way to the wall. Juby with the recovery. Oh, a little Raikiri there. All right, Juby looks like she's posed a counterattack. Oh, came in low. Another good pop-up. And SS89 taking round one.
Get ready. Fight.
Oh. Okay, a three-pronged attack putting Juby up against the wall now. Oh, nice counterattack. Six-hit combo. Seven. Oh, that looked like a reversal maneuver there. Oh, nice. A little backflip, got some distance. Oh. Oh, man. Once again, the smack up, down, stinger combo. Juby now with SS8 to the back, backs to the wall, but not enough to clinch the game. Oh, and we're going straight under the rock again. Oh, just a little bit of spacing mishap there. All right, pop, pop. Another little launcher, a 1-2. Oh, and got on got it out during the prone. Wow, a lot of Raikiri is happening today. Or Chidori is, whatever you want to call it. Oh, look at this. Juby fighting back. Says, I only got one more round in me. Oh, burned all the meter to no avail. SS89 coming out the victor in the first one. And we're going back to character select. Oh, my goodness. They were so still for a second, I thought that there was something frozen. Okay, so not a character select. We're going back into game two. All right, Juby posting up, V-style. Oh, nice combo. Nico doing the grabbing, gets the back strikes. Are we going all the way to the wall? Yes, we are. No, not today, son. Oh, either that's safe or Juby didn't react to it quickly enough. Oh, there we go. Nice little two-hit combo. Getting some good distance between them. Yeah, there we go. More lightning fists, and that's another round for Juby. No, sorry, another round for SS89. Against Juby, that's what I mean. All right, we got the pops. Oh! After all that, 89 barely taking any damage. Nice. Got a couple hits there at the end. Oh, strong reversal, just not able to take advantage of it there. Getting juggled right now, Juby getting pushed to mid arena. Oh. And that's another round for 8-9. Oh no. Wait, what? What's happened? Oh, man. I'm not exactly sure what the issue was there. We'll find out later on. Oh, good juggle. Well, Juby had the lead at the start, but 8-9 is definitely putting on the pressure now. Oh. Guard break, just not able to do anything with it. Oh, there we go, critical stun, fatal stun, and into the break blow. Enough to even things up. Juby in the juggle one more time, and that's gonna do it. Clean 2-0 victory for SS89.
Nothing is impossible.
variety, folks. Next up, we're going to have C-Bus Kyle, one of our Columbus natives, versus Machinaz. Do not know the gentleman, but let's see how he does. This is round two of our round robin event. We didn't have too many competitors. By the way, folks, just let me know how everything looks and sounds. From what I can understand, everything looks okay, but I will take feedback on the audio quality and the mix. Hopefully we are nice and audible. Okay. So, Sivas Kyle as Diego versus Machinaz Neo Tengu. Neo Tengu, one of the DLC characters. Let's see if Kyle has good matchup knowledge here. Both of them running about even life-wise, but Kyle just getting a big advantage there. Nice grab in the corner up against the wall. Oh! That hitbox was a little long. Oh. Hang on, one sec, folks. Okay, apparently we had a little bit of issue with our buttons. Nothing to worry about there. Kyle just letting Machinaz get used to his new buttons. And Kyle's going to take that first round. Okay, we're going back into it. Kyle coming in low on a lot of these hits. Oh. Oh, Machinaz getting another big one. Aerial grab. Ouch. That's a big damage. Kyle coming from the side, and another round for Kyle. All right, knocking Neo Tengu to the corner pretty early on. Machinaz seeming to have trouble getting stuff going here. I think there was a reversal attempt on by both of them. Oh, nice juggle. Oh, another big grab. Neo Tengu, grappler extraordinaire. Ooh. Got a combination grapple strike thing going on here from Diego. Good defense by Kyle. Oh, got his legs taken out. He's coming back swinging. Ooh, and clinches out game one. Winner.
How's that? I ain't gonna lose.
All right, take a look at these gentlemen one more time. The C-Bus Kyle in the background there. And Machinaz in the foreground. Once again, folks, I would like to hear how everything is looking and sounding while we're kind of doing our preliminary routine here for on Friday. So we have everything set to go for Saturday, Sunday. So let me know how it all looks and sounds, folks. I'm in feedback mode. Hit me. Hit me like Kyle's hitting Machinaz right now. Strike, good strike. Oh, Kyle with the quick round. Another big snap. Bump. Gets the juggle. All this corner pressure. But Machinaz fighting back. Gets that big command grab. Ooh. Into the wall, tying things up likewise. Oh, Kyle getting advantage during that. Coming in low. Wall combos. Oh, my goodness. recognize with that big damage. Mach ducking all the high stuff Kyle's throwing. Oh, Kyle with the long overhead. Gets the follow-up grab. Pop up. Into the corner. Get back out there. Oh, get out of the way, old man. We got these wall combos. Citizen combos. Ooh, but one more. And Machinaz goes down. Seabus Kyle is your winner. Folks, so that takes care of round robin game two. Again, we are looking for feedback on the audio and visual quality, so please type into the chat how we're doing. If everything's looking and sounding great, then you'll hear no more of it. I'll abandon all inquiries and just focus on trying to commentate. So we'll take a look at the bracket real quick. And we'll graduate some of this up and out of frame. There we go. Put that down. All right, so it sounds like we're going to have another match from Seabus Kyle coming through. And this one will be against Juby. So we'll see what happens with them this time around. And I will be right back. All right, folks. So just a little little technical hitch going on in the background there, but it's all good. We're ready to go for another round of Raj.
Business.
We're going right in.
I have no time for games.
All right, Sebas Kyle, redoing Diego. Jubius Christy. Oh, nice reversal. Big damage here against the wall. Got that pop up. Oh. Hey, Juby coming back a little bit. Kyle on the ground. Oh, but pulls it out. All right, good pops. Oh, Kyle takes a big damage early on in this round. Gets hit by the double, by the second hit of the Tatsu there. Trying to come back with it. Takes a sweep. Not a full combo. Oh, nice counterattack. Juby still with the life lead, though. Oh, nice break. Oh, and is that going to be enough to do it? Yes, it is. Juby getting a round of her own. Okay. Big pops, big pops. Nice, nice. Up, up, up. Okay, good stuff, good stuff. Oh. And big twist. Juby hanging on by a thread here. Getting some good wall combos, though. Oh, gets caught low while standing, and that's the game. Sebas Kyle taking that first one.
I ain't gonna lose.
All right. Potential rematch here. Yep.
Would I need a stripper?
Okay, game two. Let's see it. Oh, nice. Juby getting the, oh. Juby threatening, but Kyle not even having it. Doing some good dashing away. In and out. Oh, shoulder charge. Juby back on her feet. Nailing a nice combo there, trying to keep things even. Oh. Nice counter hits there, keeping things nice and tight. Nice. Breaks the hold, gets with the second at the Tatsu there. Another nice reversal. Oh, loosens him up one more time and catches him in the air. Round one going to Juby. Big pop-ups, good stuff, love to see it. Big flops. About even, but Juby taking the lead right here. Oh. Good evasive tech. Oh, solid reversal there by Kyle. Another one. Evening things up. Oh. And Juby just with the wrong reaction there. Tossing her the round. Yeah. right, another round for Kyle. Sorry, folks, I'm trying to parse some stuff here in the background. Nice big hit. Start things off. Damage right now. This could be the last round she's on stage for. Oh, nice big reversal. Oh, gets the counter hit as Kyle gets a little too antsy. Still not insurmountable. Juby could take this round. Oh, getting in there with some big damage. Oh, nice reversal there by Kyle. Oh, and Juby hanging on to it. Final round. Seba's Kyle still on match point. SB, what's up? I see you out there in the chat. All right, good hits, good hits. Oh, Kyle catching her in the back, and that's going to do it. That is a 2-0 for Mr. Seabus Kyle. Hard fought, though, hard fought. All right, guys, give me one sec. So SB, I'm actually glad you're here. Give me a quick take on the audio level mix, buddy. Through the phone, it sounds okay. I just want to make sure that it sounds all right to you guys. We're good? All right. Glad to hear it. Okay, I believe we have SS89 coming back in. Yes, indeed. And he will be facing off against Machinaz. This will be your fourth round robin match. By the way, everybody, thank you for tuning in today. We really appreciate you out here at Matchstick Melee. We're all doing our best, you know. Today's docket includes DOA 6. Let me just double check here. Power Rangers, DOA 6, Fexel, although I think we skipped that because nobody signed up. BlazBlue. And Vampire Arcadia, if and when they are here, will be having their Street Fighter 2 Turbo on their own stream. We had an off-stream set ready, but we are not sure if we're going to actually end up using that. So stay tuned for updates. We'll keep you informed as to all of the tournament goings on. Okay, so let's get into the actual game. Okay, Machinaz taking the first little bit of damage. SS89 using those electric fingers to do some work. Oh, nice Tatsu into the air combo, and gets the big power. The big command grab off of it. All right, big hit to the face. Oh. Machinaz knocking 89 down. Nice break hold there. Not really able to take big advantage of it. Ooh, look at that. Just cut her remaining life in half. Oh, did it again. Oh, Machina's able to hold on to it. SSA Knight not able to turn things around. Oh, all right, get thrown back into it. Big explosion. Ooh, another big juggle. Onto the fireworks. All right, SS with his favorite pop-up. Nice grab. Yeah, good Sea Viper tech there. All right, tries to get the pop-up. Not happening. Machina's kind of having trouble finding a way in. Oh, no, there we go. Miu Tengu off the wall. All right. 8-9, backing off. Going a little less heavy on the right Kiris this time. Ooh, big command grab by Machina's. Up and over. 89 in trouble right now. Oh, no. All right, gets the grab, and that's another round for 89. All right, another grab to start things off. That is a lot of damage. Whew. All right, Machina's getting some choice hits here. Another big command grab. Solid block. Gets another good combo. Starting to take the life lead now. Oh, went low on that one. Whoop. Oh, got knocked up. And, yep, into the corner. Stage damage. Oh, nice. Both of them backing off. Oh, 89 burned all the meter. But Machina's takes the round. All right. Two apiece. This one will decide the game. Bop. Big swing. Up. Wow. Machina's really taking a beating this time around. And that first game is going to go to SS89. All right, let's see if we get a straight up rematch here. Getting back into it. Here we go. Oh, missed the grab, but not SS89. Oh, all right. Starting off some stuff low. Big pops. Oh. Machina's going down hard that round. Let's see what he's got in the tank for the next one. Oh, gets the first hit. Big grab. Oh, they both went low. 89 just got there first. 89 just doing a fantastic job of counter-hitting every one of Machina's attempts here. All right, life total's about even. Oh, nice counter-hit, and Machina's taking that round. Gets the grab. Things a little bit in Machina's favor this round. But 89's working on a solid combo here. Oh, nice. Into the air. Oh, that follow-up is no good. Ooh. And 89 picks up another round. All right, pop up. Thanks. righty, guys. So that was round four. Up next, I believe, will be Makinaz and Juby. I will be right back. Just checking on something. Okay, folks, and we are back. Thank you for tuning in once again to Matchstick Melee. Coming to you live from Raj 2019, we are about to see round robin 5 of our DOA 6 tournament today. So let's see if this is currently up to date. Makinaz has, yeah, both Makinaz and Juby. Well, no, sorry, Juby has actually won a game. So this is kind of a battle at the lower ends, but of the round robin right now, but that is not a testament to their actual skills. Juby getting pushed into the corner pretty early. Makinaz trying to come in. Oh, nice high-low mixes. Oh. All right, Makinaz taking his turn. Oh, man, Juby going down round one. Getting in there, nice, big 6-hit combo. Okay, 2-hit combo, just getting a little bit of space. Oh, nice. Gets the low hit. Juby getting juggled. Oh, the big command grab one more time. After that little bout of stuff, Makinaz almost had the life totals evened out, but Juby coming out of nowhere with that big kick, tying it up around a piece. Okay, so round two, Makinaz off to some hard work straight away. Already has Juby down about two-thirds, three-quarters of the way. Oh! And another round for Makinaz there. Juby once again. Oh, 10-hit combo. Solid counter-strike. Oh, takes the first hit in this round. Ooh. Now we have some pretty nasty corner combos. But it's not enough to stave off Juby, who ties it up 2-2 for this game. Oh, caught in the back. Yo. Massive damage out of Makinaz here. Juby's definitely in trouble. And that's going to be the game. Makinaz 1-0 over Juby right now. All right, let's get back into it. life lead. Oh. Get dive kicked. Oh. Man, Juby just getting counter hit a lot at this point. She's trying to start stuff, and Machina is just shutting her down. Oh. Oh, interesting. All right. Okay, we're going to try to increase the volume of our stream a little bit here. Oh, big damage there. Okay. Should be kind of on our last legs this round. Oh. All right, big hit. Interesting. Looked like whipped into that grab. Dang. All right, that break blow coming at you. Significant chunk of life there. Oh. That low blow is going to do it. That gives Machina's a 2-0 victory over Juby. Stand supreme. That just means our last fight is between the two top contenders, SS89 and Seabus Kyle. Okay, so we're going to try this a little bit. Hopefully that's more in the good range. And we'll come up a tiny bit on that. Habatus, how's that sound, buddy? Now's good? All right, cool. Good, good, good. Just want to make sure everybody at home can hear us nice and clearly. All right, so SS89 is sat down. I guess we're just waiting on Seabus Kyle to come through. And Seabus Kyle has arrived. All right, so this will be the last match of the event. All right, guys, here we go. All right, big damage there. 8-9 definitely taking the lead on Kyle right now. All right, big damage, big damage. Oh, gets that Sea Viper grab. Coming around the opposite side. Oh, and getting that KO. Up, up, up. Oh, breaks the guard. Free combo. 5-6-7. Oh, Kyle barely able to get a move out. Is this going to be a perfect? Oh, yes, it is. First perfect of the day. Okay. So once again, new round. Oh, Sivas Kyle getting some work done now. Oh, nice counter hit. And puts 8-9 back into the wall. Oh, gets nailed by the bare edge of that. There's some questionable hitboxes going on. Oh, the big damage. Oh, breaker face, man. Oh. And Kyle coming back in a big way, just unloading everything on SS89. Nice reversal. Ooh, takes one to the face. Getting juggled in the corner here. Another Raikiri. Not today. Ooh. Up, 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 up. And solid finisher. Sivas Kyle really engineering a comeback here. All right. Kyle taking the early damage in this round. Oh, nice grab. What's the Oki? Goes to the big knee. Oh, got the pop up. Into the wall one more time. Oh. Oh, solid reversal. Another shoulder charge and a pop into the wall. Game one going to Sivas Kyle. The man likes what he does. All right, here we go. That's what happened. Okay, big damage here. Big crunch, too. Kyle wanted to clinch this up. Oh. All right, big grab there on SS89's part. Oh, strong counter hits. Oh, and another big grab from 89. Kyle kind of knocking on death's door here, gets the guard break. And knocks him off his feet, and a low-hitting drop kick. Take the round for SS89. Oh, Kyle off to some big damage, though. Oh, solid juggle here from 89. Ooh, whoa, had something waiting for SS89 on the wake up. Oh, another bounce, and that is going to do it. And I believe I can safely say that CBus Kyle is your DOA 6 champion for Raj 2019. Followed by SS89, Machinaz, and Juby. Sorry, guys, hit the wrong button there. Ah, but thank you for the follow there, pretty cool DM. Hope you enjoy the rest of what we got cooking up here for Raj 2019. And we will find out what is going on very shortly. So we'll be right back. Oh, hang on. There might be some other stuff happening. Tell you what, we'll be right back.